the story. Is it just friendship or sympathy? It is confusing. Is he really falling? He is just 16. Can't tell what is that feeling. I feel mad for his dad, but I think he is not that really bad. Though he's keeping his son's other needs, he still wants him to proceed college. He's doing well when he's with her. I can feel happiness, but still, there is loneliness. Graduation is approaching, and soon he is leaving. His Teresita might end up crying. Now, it's time to say goodbye to the girl he used to say hi. I am in sorrow, as I know that tomorrow they won't see each other again, but surely their heart will meet again.